Hi, my name is Dr. Becky Kuhn. I'm a medical doctor. Welcome to Wash Your Hands to keep yourself and others healthy. Washing your hands regularly and correctly is one of the simplest and most effective ways to reduce your risk of contracting or transmitting a disease. This video will teach you how to wash your hands correctly, reducing your risk of contracting or transmitting a disease. Human diseases are caused by organisms such as bacteria, viruses, and parasites that can be found in the air, soil, or water. You will often come in contact with these organisms when you touch things that others have touched. If you then touch your mouth, nose, or eyes, this increases the risk that you will contract a disease. If the disease-causing organisms are on your hands, this increases the risk that you will transmit them to others. When should you wash your hands? You should always wash your hands after you use the latrine, after touching your nose or mouth after a sneeze or cough, before you prepare or eat food, after you touch raw meat, fish, or eggs, before and after you care for someone who is sick, and after you change a diaper. It is especially important to wash your hands before you prepare or eat food. If you don't, the disease-causing organisms from your hands can make you or other people who eat the food extremely sick. The elderly, infants, or individuals with weakened immune systems are at an increased risk of death if they become ill. If you are caring for someone who is sick and has a weakened immune system, such as an individual with end-stage AIDS, it's important to wash your hands before touching them to avoid transmitting a disease that might make them very sick. Finally, it's extremely important to wash your hands after you use the latrine. Unfortunately, many people fail to do this, so the latrine is often contaminated with disease-causing organisms from feces. Most people do not wash their hands long enough or thoroughly enough to remove most of the disease-causing organisms. To wash your hands correctly with soap and water, first, wet your hands with water. If possible, this should be clean, warm water. Apply soap. Wash the front and back of your hands, your thumbs, between the fingers, around the wrists and forearms, and underneath each nail. Remember to rub your hands together for at least 20 seconds. Rinse your hands off. Dry your hands with a clean disposable towel if available. If no towel is available, do not use your clothes or a towel that has been used by others. In this case, it is best to let your hands dry naturally in the air. First, wet your hands with warm water. Apply the soap. Wash the front and back of your hands, your thumbs, between the fingers, and underneath each nail. Remember to rub your hands together for at least 20 seconds. The wrists and forearms. Rinse your hands off. Dry your hands with a clean disposable towel if available. If no towel is available, do not use your clothes or a towel that has been used by others. In this case, it is best to let your hands dry naturally in the air. If available, use the towel to turn the faucet off. Remember, washing your hands is a simple and effective way to reduce your risk of contracting or transmitting diseases. This is Dr. Becky Kuhn.